Life by the River is painted by another Nanyang artist, Liu Pa. Nanyang artists were interested in local scenes, different from the ones they knew from back in China. What do you see in this painting? This looks like an old village by the river, filled with houses and people. It's known as a kampung, and these are typical of Southeast Asia. The houses are built on stilts because the ground floods easily and gets muddy. On the left, we see people wearing baju kurung and baju Melayu, and some on the riverbanks are wearing batik sarong. These clothes are found in the Malayan Peninsula. Even the flora in the picture are native to this climate. Notice this tree in the middle of the image. Look at its curious roots that pop up from the ground. These are mangrove trees. Their roots grow above the ground to help them breathe. Liu Gang has captured the mangrove tree's fleshy, waxy leaves. Look at these thick green lines and dotted surface. What is everyone doing along the riverbank? Some of them are working, while others appear to be playing. We can even see some washing clothes or feeding ducks. In the past, life revolved around the river and kampung villagers spent their days there. This painting is like a snapshot of Western Singapore in the 1970s.